one of the best goal scorers in the league over the last couple of years. So now the Panthers, with 3.5 to go, have the lead. Not for long. Knocked in by Lafreniere as Panarin sent it to the net.
This will be the second of the night for Artemi Panarin through a mass of humanity in front of the net. Vinny Trocheck, Lafreniere, Mikkola, Stenlin, they're all just kind of battling for position. Look, Bobrovsky's looking to try and find it. It goes all the way, and oh, that hits twice. That hits Mikkola's foot, that hits Stenlin's foot. Look at 82 White, that puck is going to hit his foot. And as Lafreniere swipes at it, it's already trickling into the net. And 42 seconds, Sean. This game is weird in so many different ways, but the Rangers have come back to tie.
We'll wait to see to whom they credit the goal. Nothing official yet. But just 43 seconds after Florida had reclaimed the lead, the Rangers have tied it.